So we're pretty much set out for back. We're in England now, and we're going to have a little beef eater. So, everyone's here. I see Ian, he's new. Ian! Say hello.
Hey, you alright?
There we go. So yeah, now we're going to go get some brekkie now, and then we're going to go and just hit the road then. We should be up here about 11ish. So yeah, see you in a minute. So yeah, that was alright. We're just going to head up hit the road now, and then should be about, what was it, 2 hours saying on Saturday?
Yeah.
So yeah, 2 hours, and then we'll be there. And then we're meeting up with Connor and the other ones, and Jake's coming on Friday. So there's Dan. See you in a bit.
Check your arm out. Oh.
Here we are, boys.
Whee!
Finally.
We're back in here.
So, yeah. That's a blessing last year, isn't it? That was less than last year. Oh, that's a great camera angle, Luke. Could drive a bit less bumpy, please, drive.
Sorry, mate, I'll try my best.
Jesus Christ.
Saturday now, we're all waiting for Sean to get back now, and then, yeah, just going to walk in, find Sarah. And Connor's just a few miles out, but he should be not that long. Yeah. It's good. See you in a minute. So, got a wristband, so just taking a bit of a breather by her. But yeah, it's a lot easier process than last year. That's just a bit warm. I'm gonna need some cream over here because it's gonna burn soon. But yeah, other than that, get in, set up, go back, get a booze. So, have a good time. See you in a minute. We're here, bud.
We are here, bud.
So we're back in paper, not too far from the camp, that room camp over there last year. So again, by the toilet and then bigger van. Yeah, right by the path, up here's the village, I'm assuming again. Time to crack the first one. You already cracked the first one, didn't you?
Yeah,
you drank the first one.
Well, I drank two swigs of it and then the wind pushed it over and it spilled over.
Ah, oh, no.
So it's all gone.
Right, cheers, guys.
So wait for my first one. Any good?
I don't know what to think about that.
No?
A bit weird. But yeah, talk to her. Dan, Tia, you got the Navy boys over here, Sarah and Jake, me and Shauna, then Yayan, and then Ryan. And then we go with that space for Craig, Connor, Flo, all them boys. So, yeah. Time to join her. See you in a minute. Right, so we're all set up now, so we're just going to go get the booze, and then we're going to go Fat Frank's, get all the kind of like gazebo and A-Ben and all that kind of stuff, and then we're going to look fully stout then, that's who he is. So it's really good, we get to show these people their village and all that good stuff, so see you in a minute. So Connor and Craig finally fucking made it now, so we're just waiting for him to come back. No, everyone's pretty much having a good time, just sat the camp. So we still need to go to Fat Frank's, we haven't done that, just starting with who he is.
Hey.
There's Yai. Fucking shit myself then. But yeah, no, we're going to sit here and wait till Connor and Craig is up here, and then we'll go to Fat Frank's.
Yeah.
And hit up the village and all that kind of stuff.
I didn't even know Yai went to heal the
interview. Can I just get her on film? Are you coming to the doghouse tonight? You coming to the doghouse? There you go. We don't reckon he is.
We'll see.
Things have escalated.
Bro, I got a fucking nosebleed. Fucking
it's been 2 minutes.
That's amazing.
Yeah, you took one more swig and this happened.
I'm enjoying myself.
It's good to be back.
You got it.
So it's been a little development. Yayan's accommodation. Have you fixed it?
Fuck you.
Oh, you actually fixed it?
Yes! Fuck you!
That's disappointing. Sorry about that. I got your hopes up.
That would have been good, wouldn't it?
That'd be pretty fucking funny.
Broke a tent.
First day, sleeping with one door open.
Yeah.
Oh well. So sit rep. Connor's only left a car. So he's been here for, well, I think he set off about 7. Craig is lost. He's wandering around looking at the sky.
That's looking at the size there. There's a nice little crimp going on there where the zipper's caught on 2 different parts and there's a gap in between.
It's not going to last the whole weekend, I think. Yeah, so Connor's at the car. Dan's gone to fetch Craig. So Dan's been away for what, about an hour now, has he?
Roundabouts,
yeah. Yeah, so Dan's gone for an hour. Chasing Craig from campsite to campsite.
Wait,
it's
been an hour?
Yeah, so...
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, now he's... So, last we heard of him, he's under where we were in 2019, under the bridge. So Dan's told him to stay there, and then he'll hunt him down and find him.
And the sky is green, apparently.
Yeah, I don't know. Shit's getting weird. This is probably the most disorganised... We've been here for ages. Yeah. The disorganised arrival to any festival event I've ever been to.
It's a proper fuck up right now.
Yeah. So we have a winner. It's Craig. He's turned up.
I won't call myself a winner at this point.
Do you want that last year as well?
So this is Yayan's first download. So far, he's smashed. His chair doesn't really work. His zip doesn't really work on his tent. I don't know what the fuck he's doing by now. Yayan! How's it going?
Alright, but we're having a bit of a mishap,
yeah?
A little one. Tiny one.
What happened?
In other news, we're set up Craig's tent. Connor's around the corner, and this is the most disorganised entry to any festival we've pretty much ever done. But no, sun's out. Had a few things. Life's good. There he is. Hi, everybody!
And he arrives.
No, I'm not.
Oh, no. Right, give me a bag. Hang on, I'll stop filming.
Come on, do you realise how heavy this bag is?
Yeah, come here. Right.
I'm zipping it up and that's it.
So, finally, right, we are pretty much at full strength. Jake's coming on Friday, but we got... Yeah. After about 5 hours of saying we're going to go to the village and get the shit from Fat Franks, we might be going. But, yeah.
You do need a chair, but...
Oh, vibe's good. Everyone's here. No one fucking died. Ready to get on it now. See you in a minute.
I was thinking
you're
going
to
show up later.
Bro, I'm
listening
Light Prevail.
Fuck off.
Vibing.
I am vibing.
Vibing
with Light Prevail. Fuck you.
Fair enough. Yeah, no. Still I'm mean to talk. Still I'm mean to the village. But now we're officially all set up. So, finishing touches. Can I have a card now? Yeah, way busier than last year though. Like, usually, last year all this was kind of like pretty much free till the second day, and we're probably about 50 metres from we were camping before. So, I mean, it's not so bad in fitness, but. Yeah, it just filled up a lot quickly. I don't think red was a thing before either. I don't know, I could be wrong. We never ventured this, so... But yeah.
Oh my god, she's out in the sun.
No way!
She's out in the sun!
Just her
hair. You're gonna see some security guard come and put her out now. Yeah, so the gingers have been hiding a bit, but nah. It's all good. Yeah, see you in a minute.
That was actually a really fucking short walk from the car park this year though, wasn't it?
Much better, wasn't it?
Yeah, let's go. So now finally everybody's all here together and we're making our first trip up to the village. Hiya! What's up? Back on the vlog. Look at that. Back at download.
I'm so good with the Welsh accent.
Thanks, bro. Oh, you mean you?
Oh, me, yeah.
Yeah, I think, well, I'm kind of like natural, but here we go.
Hiya, bud. What's up, Karen? Just having a can, yeah?
Can ya? Isn't that what you put into like a vein?
No, it's when you said you're having a little can.
Fair enough. Yeah, no, good to be back.
Yeah, good crack, mate.
Yeah, no, it's good to be back.
How long are you making this fucking year? Because I didn't think it was going to be able to.
Yeah, no, it's pretty hit and miss for a while.
Yep, well, I'm here. I'm here.
And actually, we've got a pretty
good spot. Actually, very good spot. Yeah.
I don't know if you recognise this man from the 2021 vlog last year.
Oops, sorry, I just flat tired shoulder.
2021.
Right, so first look at the new village. New village from last year. One thing you know, that's a tent now. Dog has a tent, we've still got that. I don't know what that is yet, the big one. Yeah, got the tent this year. Is that?
Yeah.
I imagine that's a dog house.
I think, fuck it, because I didn't have it last year and that was fucking panic.
And it's bigger than, that's roughly the size of the pilot one, I think, isn't it?
Maybe a bit bigger, man.
Maybe a bit bigger. You got, I think the side splitter is over there, that big blue top. So I think that's the comedy stage. Yeah, first looks alright. Got a lot of rides up in the front. See more when we get back in. That's the entrance to Quiet Camp. Through like a tree line thing. But yeah. On hard standing ground again, look. Strange. So this guy's Wes.
Hi, hello.
He's from the Merseyside, which is in the Liverpool area.
Shungans, giving me a drink.
Yes, we are.
Shungans, giving me a drink.
I like him.
So we're going to
first ask of the weekend. Right.
It's like a child get. In the back.
Tip to chest. Right. We'll sing you a little song, right? Tip to chest, yeah.
What the fucking hell is in this
right.
thing?
So you just
I'm
have to
scared. You gotta die in a place. I'm gonna
get
killed.
We like to drink with Wes, cause Wes is our mate. And when we drink with Wes, he does it all in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Why was he born so beautiful? Why was he born at all? He's no fucking use to anyone, he's no fucking use at all. He's a penis, he sucks a horse's penis. Hooray for Wes, he sucks a horse's cock. Na 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 na, na na na. Hey, what a wanker. Finish it.
Get it down, you Zulu warrior.
Get it down, you Zulu warrior. Get it down, you Zulu.
It's big.
Come on.
That's big.
I know. Come on.
I thought Wes wasn't a quitter.
I am.
I thought Scouts were hard.
Play as Wes, drink.
I thought Scouts were hard, bro.
This is like four fucking.
There's two cans.
That's a lager.
It is.
It is.
It is.
It is. Two cans.
It's a large thing.
Well, to be fair, it's half a Budweiser. It's half a Budweiser, a whole can of Heineken, and then topped up with Foster's.
Meh.
That's just lager.
Yeah, shit.
Who told me to tell you to come the fuck out?
Sorry.
Ah, his phone's ringing me. It's not ringing you.
Hiya!
I'm getting told to drink a horn or some shit. I don't know. Tell your boyfriend.
Right.
You're bored. Spawn.
Right. Well, yeah, we'll see you in a bit.
Listen,
things escalated. Everybody! Oh, it's cheers gone! Oh,
motherfucker! Just leave him! Leave him!
Wes, no! Why have we been here less than 24 hours and two cheers have gone fucking walkabout?
Welcome to the Liverpoolians. You're welcome.
Sorry,
Wes, no!
Oh,
so he's been in cab about 20 minutes.
Oh
my god,
where's
he knocking over?
Oh, here we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Wes, no. Oh, God. Sean is fucking chucking the chairs in. I like standing. Do I stand in poke? This is why we don't let Scouts out of Liverpool. Oh, that was funny. We're serious. Sarah just fucking vacated. Oh, there he is.
He's fucking packing his chair. Ah, that's amazing. Right.
Chloe's in the village.
See you in a bit. Bit too sober for this, but yeah, no, it's fucking shit going on over there. Shit going on over there. Shit going on everywhere. Yeah, so we're gonna try and get a little bit litty and amongst all the chaos. Shit escalated, bro.
One night in.
Bro, I think he pushed me over.
I didn't push. I pulled.
Right. So just trying to escape the madness by going for a piss. So don't know where we are. I don't know how much have I explained to you. So me and Sean went to get Fat Franks and that was fine. We got a double A bed and we got a gazebo, which we're going to send out tomorrow. Connor's girlfriend flew to with the mate Wes. Wes has just fallen over. I've just seen him. He's on the floor. I think he broke one chair. I think he might have broken another chair. I think Flo might be going a bit nuts. So we're going to go dogging us, aren't we? But yes, we are. I think the time's about 11 o'clock. Yeah, so we're going
to. It's only way past 11.
Is it? What time?
25 to 12.
It's 25 to 12. I'm going to go dogging us.
Connor's top bitch.
But yeah.
Greg!
No.
How's life, bro?
Oh, I know, bro.
Goodness.
Dan just quite chopped me the neck.
Yeah, what the fuck was that about?
I know, you started
swinging. You're talking shit.
You know what, that's actually quite
cheesy. I looked over, he's like...
You started swinging for no reason.
What have you brought your sister into? This is a
I didn't say a word.
You know, okay. Like,
just get that on camera. I didn't say a word. Dance crack shot me in the neck.
But it's a drink. So we're circling a doghouse and shit's busy. Should we just go in here? Shit's really busy. Climatic for a while. Let us know what to be. Talking to I'm off home now, I've got to make some techno for us. It was alright, I don't
know. It was alright though, we started playing techno and stuff. And I think that was the cue to shoot off.
Like. Yeah. Yeah, no, so we'll go home now and we'll have some kip. Have some sleeps. First day, alright? How do you describe it?
Describe the first day.
Describe first day.
Eventful.
Eventful.
We had two broken chairs, one broken chair.
Oh, your chair broke?
Yeah. Because we're sat on it, the fat bastard that he is.
Oh, it's smashing three broken pieces. Chairs.
Is it three?
Three yeah. Broken chairs.
What's the third one?
The Yayan broke one.
Yayan's second one's broke as well.
Oh, yeah. Is
it? Yeah, Yeah, Wes broke his own, Wes broke mine, and then I bought the irons by putting him off it.
That's fucking hysterical.
Are you filming something?
I am, though.
Are you vlogging?
Do you want to be on the vlog?
Hello, mate.
Hiya,
lovely to meet you.
What's your name? Tell us a story.
My name's Brandon.
Hiya,
from
Brandon.
The south coast of England.
Hiya, Brandon, from the south coast of England.
And I'm trying to buy a house at the moment, but house prices are fucking ridiculous.
Mate, they are ridiculous.
Mate, try living down south.
So, just got back on the doghouse. It's like 3 in the morning, 2 in the morning, something like that. But yeah, no, gonna go to bed now. Pretty tired. So, see you in the middle. 2 in the morning. Bye bye.
First morning, Wednesday morning, Thursday morning, sorry. She's got a lot busier. Yeah, that's happened to Craig's tent, don't happen to it. But no, we're gonna get that gazebo up today, and then hopefully that just saves that space and no one puts a tent right in the middle of our campsite. But yeah, drink this, get rid of the headache, and then go watch some bands later. See you in a bit.
No.
You look like you're in a hovel. How was your shit?
It was alright, I didn't get the troublemaker though, which is a bit unfortunate, but they're not too bad looking just yet.
I was.
What's this? I don't know what the camera was.
What are you eating? Cold soup? Don't worry about it. Sit rep. Shit's warm.
Very warm.
Just had down a couple of cans. But not as bad as last year. We're learning our lessons.
You're learning your lessons. The rest of us are fine.
Hey, NSC!
Hey! Hey, how's it going?
Not the Welsh, we're good at hills.
Fine. What?
She's been very aggressive.
I'll
say this again.
You don't know me?
See?
You're bringing back the home loop.
All I said was, alright.
Come on now.
You can lie around, you can Alzheimer's.
Yeah. And we're back in the arena. Looks a little different though. That shit wasn't there before. Oh!
It's a bit different.
Little screens over there though.
Wait, where's Rock Tail Cocktail?
It was over there.
I go there and get a drink, I think it's a little cheaper next.
So you can tell it's a sellout sellout festival because the amount of people down on the main stage already and there's nobody on. And watch it. Our rendezvous point.
Yeah, it's real good.
Yeah, that corner there
will be our rendezvous point.
So, can anyone get the
door? Yeah, so that's busy as shit.
With all the deaths getting kicked up, huh?
Mad. But yeah, we're back. It's good. See you in a minute. So this is a nice little touch. They've got every lineup on these different little clips. So you got from last year all the way down to, I imagine it's the whole thing. But yeah, no, this area is new as well, hang on. It's just a beer hall. So that's a new addition. Yeah, very familiar, but very different at the same time. So. Is it? Rock, so we're gonna go Rock Hill Cocktail. Hey, there she is! Probably the best festival alcoholic venue Rocktail cocktail. Absolutely fantastic. Fire a laugh. See you in a minute. Hi, my name's Luke from Crumpet & Co. I'm here with my mate Craig McElveen. And he's going to tell you why Rocktail Cocktail is the best cocktail place in the whole of Download.
It's really nice.
We'll be back with this late news bulletin.
This video is sponsored by the Crowdsurfing Wizards and our good friends at letsendorion.com. These boys provide an amazing service, right? And let me tell you, they're the leading experts in crowdsurfing technology. Now, I'm hearing you wonder, how does a crowdsurfing technology work? Well, let me tell you something. All you have to do is send these boys your location and they will come straight to you. If you've crowdsurfed a million times and you're an expert, or if it's your first time going, doesn't matter, they provide this excellent service. Now, the nitty gritty in how it works couldn't be any simpler, right? You send these boys your location, you pay them £5 per person, and you can live all your crowdsurfing dreams. Fantastic. Not only is that amazing value at £5 per person, but they also do a 3 for 2. So, if you have 3 friends, one of you gets to go for free. That's incredible. Couple this with their amazing carry-back guarantee and you cannot go wrong. If they can't get you to the front, they'll carry you all the way back to your mates. It's amazing. So guys, don't delay in using this fantastic service. Go onto their website at letsendorion.com and use our special promo link, crumpet.co/I'm scared with 3 A's in a Scouse accent like this. I'm scared. But don't just take my word for it. We've got footage of them in the field sending Ryans. Take a look. Wow, what a fantastic service. I can tell you something that we'll be definitely using Let's Send Orion when we hit up Steelhouse Festival at the end of this July. Remember guys, that's www.letsendorion.com for all your crowdsurfing needs. Well guys, that's our sponsors. Now, back to the video.
What's this again? Oh, that's sour.
Nice though.
Very sour. Nice though. So Sarah, Connor and Craig have gone to watch Punk Water Factory. So we're just walking down now, finish Rocket Cocktail, gonna walk down and get a good spot for Halestorm at the main stage, or the Apex stage. So officially the first bar queue now for Download. So it's only over there. We got 2 miles round this conveyor belt looking thing. And what's worrying is Ryan and Shauna are splitting a bottle of wine. She'd ask me, but I don't want to do it because I want to.
Pretty bad story. I want to remember Halestorm.
Very nice. This should be entertaining. Yeah. No. Fucking busy this year. You can tell it's a sellout. Metallica brought all their new equipment, like those big speakers you can see behind me. Other than that, I think we're just having a good time, just vibing. It's pretty fucking good. Boys are up in our tent up here, watching Punk Rock Factory. And we just finished watching Ginger. We need to check them out, they seem pretty good. And they just finished now, so we're waiting for all the crowd to pull out, get a beverage, and then we're going to file in and get a good spot for Halestorm. So that's our plan. Other than that, yeah, just get a bit sashy and just enjoy some bands. See you in a minute. So we ranged a meter point, which is that big thing over here, right? And whatever. Okay, we'll go for a piss. We'll go for a beverage. Meet back here. Arrive at the meeting point. No sign of Dan, Tia, or Yayan. Where the fuck are they? Ring Dan. Here he is. Front of the main stage, like, oh yeah, sweet mate. But actually, brilliant spot, Halestorm in fairness. Yeah. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be good. You excited? It's gonna be good.
Yeah.
She can sing. It's kind of a speed run now to the second stage towards Skin Dread. I'm busting for a slash. But seriously, how good were they?
Amazing.
Very good. Very, very, very good. So we've got all the boys with us now. They've kind of... Oh, that's great. Look who he is. Anyway, we're just going to go bob around Skin Dread now. I was... Punk Rock Patrick.
Hey, Jason.
Hey.
Played Frozen.
Nice. Did I? Fair enough.
I have a hand in my with time, but a trend comes all the time later in my city singing.
This is like old.
What trends happen how later in my city?
It's just an old thing.
Yeah, no, I have.
What's this?
Trends. I'm so bad at trends.
AOL?
Like, you started chatting me. Have you seen this thing called Gangnam Style in like fucking 2018?
No, no, you didn't. I heard it in 2012. Telling lies, Craig.
We'll see you, man.
Download family, where are you? Come on, let me see your horns.
We're vibing like fucking Skin Dread. Wish we were a bit closer, but this is good. Look around, yeah. Something takes a hold of my soul.
Coming at shit right now. This sounds called.
All right.
Now, come with Skin Dread for a little while. Leave your troubles behind. And hopefully, they will be there when you return. Give it a try.
I've got sunshine. It's raining. I've got blessing. It's my rain. I've got sunshine. When it's raining.
We are vibing like fucking Skin Dread. These boys are class. Hang on, watch this now. See? How the fuck were they?
Skin Dread.
It's Skin Dread.
Skin Dread, always amazing.
Always a good time. Always a good time.
I didn't realise that this close last time. I walked to the other side.
You went to the other side of the thing?
I didn't notice any of this. I went right to the other side.
I was wondering, Craig, when it came back, and you still didn't come back, yeah?
Yeah. Well, I had to walk the entire fucking length, didn't I? I didn't know that there was...
Six miles for a piss.
I didn't see it. I didn't know this is the thing.
Right, we need to go. Right, I'm going to go because we need to concentrate on walking and not vlogging. Ooh, see you later.
So literally we've gone for a piss, right, between stage 2 and stage 1, most Opus and Apex. And what a fucking shit show that is. Look, fucking, I think it's seriously, like, oh yeah, we'll chuck about 15 urinals on the men's side. Right, and then the women's, I don't know if you can see in there, but it's fucking chaos. Queuing up to piss, right? The people on, I've been there twice now, I've never used a urinal. I've only pissed on the, oh sorry, pissed on a fucking fence twice, right? And then, that's not mud, darling, that's piss. Pissy mud. So, yeah, download Totally Shattered with that. That's a major miscalculation. That's got to be changed for next year. Yeah, no, not very well laid out at all, so. Yeah, but Skindred were fucking amazing, so that's a plus. We're going to go see Metallica now, and then we're going to go, well, see half of Metallica, and then after Metallica, then we're going to go and get a bit of session, get a bit pissed. Colin's already gone back. I don't know the boys. Some of the boys, Sarah, Dan, and... No, you're right, bro. Sarah, Dan, and Yayan and Tia went to see Alter Bridge. Mistake. Skindred was better. But yeah, so we'll get in contact with them, and then we'll go back on the doghouse and all that kind of vibe, didn't it? So that's all right. But yeah, I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna try and focus on finding the boys and Shauna. See you in a minute. We're doing both.
Me first.
Pizza's alright. Now watching Metallica.
Sounded weird. Sorry. Sorry about that. Give me a microphone. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright. What I can say is, who put us on the stage with all the really good singers? I don't know. What am I doing here? I'm practicing, that's what I'm doing. I hope you're gonna practice with me. This is
right, so this is the view from Metallica from the top of the Ferris wheel, right? That's a lot of fucking people down there. A lot of people. But no, we're gonna go home now. We're a little bit cold and we can see Metallica. Whatever. See you later.
So it's either Metallica on the main stage or this geezer with this spinny thing. We've chosen yeah, this geezer with this no spinny thing. That's actually class, bro.
It was the weirdest thing ever.
Shauna, there's a man doing spinny things, are you?
On Sunday we were going home, and
I mean, you already done some airport, crazy shit. Oh, no way.
And it was two churches, obviously one Catholic.
How long have you been doing this shit for?
Hold on, the standard of my skill now.
Yeah.
That's mad.
Yeah. Oh, just wait 5 minutes.
I was class though. Fairfax. Who was that?
Oh, I don't know. It must have been the fucking Welsh ghost.
Oh, it's me.
Fucking my fanway.
Oh, it's me. It's the Welsh ghost. Carl, man.
Yes, mate.
You up for car? Are you up for ride tonight?
Oh, Ryan's gonna be a shoot, but I'd rather like wait till Jake and I'll come, like, because obviously we're gonna have to lose him when he's overseas.
Are we going to Dodgems, eh?
We're going to Dodgems, are we, bud?
Are we going to Dodgems?
Should we go to Dodgems?
Well, we'll see you in the next one.
Yeah.
We go to Dodgems.
Craig, you starting to feel the outside,
mate? Yeah, we got a little vodka orange, and we got two copper bag in the back pocket, and we're just gonna go vibe around the village with it. So, we'll see you in a minute.
We're going to Dodgems, boy.
I'm a bit scared, huh?
Bend off the doghouse, but now we're going on a dog jam. That's all right, Nick. He wishes. Wish I have him now. Watch it. Watch his fucking face. I'm gonna fucking have him now. Right, I'll talk you through it. So I got on my car, right? Full fucking reverse lock. Which means I'm gonna swing back that way. Which means I'm gonna line up head on and I'm gonna hit him head on. Full on cavalry charge. Don't worry about it, he's gone. No more Ryan Powell on the come to come. He's panicking, bro. Oh! You're panicking! You're panicking! Here we fucking go! See ya!
a new movie like Shauna, right? Maybe tomorrow, alright? We'll find our way. Maybe. Probably not. See you in a minute. Kinda mad out at 20 past 2 in the morning, the village looks like it. Kinda quiet. Kinda quiet. So, sat inside the doghouse now. Had our food, but it's gonna go home now because it's been late, but 20 past 2, half 2, something like that. But more importantly, is we lost Connor, so I don't know where he's gone. He was literally right behind us. You look fucked.
Yeah, me again. Just had a piss. But, I thought it was a really good night. Really enjoyed myself. Alright, now I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna go back to camp. That's a spit. In the old gazebo. Oh, look at this. Hang on. F is my good friend and colleague, Craig McElveen.
Are you a
bat? Are
you a bat? Oh, how's it going?
It's not so bad. I'm just telling everyone that we're just going to go to bed now.
Oh, I'm just
going to
go to bed.
Have a cheeky one. Fuck off. Why are you going to make him weird, man? Come on. Day 3. Just got up. Feel a little bit tight in the face. Yeah, Jake's here. They started playing Skin Dread at 8 o'clock in the morning, a speaker outside our tent. So we thought it was someone else, but then kind of twigged him when we rang him. He thought it was not a speaker. What do you suggest?
On Tuesday?
So yeah, I'm gonna go and make myself feel again. I look puffy. See you in a minute. Start of camp now. Jake's here. He's finally arrived. Ryan, Dan's got floppy ears. What? Where the fuck did you find that? Have you been having a special cigarette again?
Not yet.
Not yet. Ryan got up out of Baroque there trying to cure himself.
couldn't work out why it wasn't fizzing correctly. Then took a big swig, was like, why is it spicy? Thought the Baroque was off. Tipped it out, made another one. Still not right. Turns out he was making it with vodka, not water. Fucking idiot. That's a man who's too happy with her.
That's a man.
So yeah, I'm just in the village now. Just went for a poo, got some food, got a pork sand, got a pork G-Ross wrap. And we're just gonna refill, look out of the shop, go to the co-op, and then yeah, back on the stairs end. See you in a minute.
We're in co-op, it's crazy.
Could be a bit bigger, but
it's actually
semi-decently stocked. So I'm just gonna wait now to get around to the beer section. See you in a bit. I was a little bit shit, wasn't I? Little shit. Oh.
We're 2 hours.
That's what Connor's saying.
Shit. But yeah, no, so we're just gonna go back now with all our fucking shit. Get a bit sashy in the camp and then go arena. See you, man. Right, sit rep, so just left camp now. Have to get a slightly little bit sashy.
We're gonna... Oh, fuck, I forgot my whiskey willy flask.
Oh, whiskey willy flask?
Yeah.
You whiskey willy flask?
I know, but I don't have wellies, but I have a willy.
Alright. But no, so we're gonna go down, kind of a bit late, but we're gonna catch Morse of Pendulum. We start about 7 minutes, and then meet up with the lads, and then, yeah, just stay for Evanescence and whoever the fuck else is playing. So, 2 minutes.
Stuff. My mum's saying is you wear a cross, bear a cross, and it's like her mother thing says you bear the weight of Jesus right. If you have wear a cross around your neck. So I suppose I was never allowed to wear crosses. But then my dad did it once, just because it's a cross.
It's a very Irish conversation there.
That's what I'm thinking, Jamie.
Alright, so we're just about to get into the arena now. Excuse me,
thank you.
So, pre-mixed beverages to get us in, get us through the. It was a walk because it's very stressful.
I was hyperactive last night and I needed to go.
What, can you just show everyone online what that hat does?
Yeah, this hat has just the most amazing time. When it's out, it loves it.
So sash hat?
Just love being outside.
Yeah. Here we go. So that's new.
Should be called Sashy Sasha.
Sashy Sasha. Yeah.
Loves it. I think it's
Sash
from now on.
So, yeah. No, so we're just back riding. I'll show you the. Here we go. Do you want to.
Yeah.
So, down the rest of our drinks. And then we're. Ooh, going to see Pendulum. Which are already on, I think. But, yeah, give me that. That's the naughty bit. But yeah, see you in a minute. So fucking busy this year. So busy. Whoa. Fucking mad about crowds this year, don't I?
Sorry?
Mad crowds this year.
Yeah.
Fucking loads. Actually, not off-putting, but kind of off-putting. Makes everything a bit more of a slog, you know. But yeah, we're going to do the toilet, then we're going to meet down back at that big Metallica telly sign for the rest of Pendulum. See you in a minute. Venus to Pendulum, they sound fucking banging. We're a bit thirsty, so we're going to the bar instead. Oh! We're up in your vlog time in it.
Oh no, what?
How's it going?
Pendulum's
sound. Pendulum's sound good,
innit?
I like we're just binning them off to just get a pint. A lot of shit's been happening. But Jesus, fuck, look at that crowd. Definitely think to the fact it's sold out.
What were the headliners like last night with the crowd?
Literally packed. You couldn't fucking move. Ryan and Dan were like literally over this speaker by here. We couldn't get here and we were literally on the far corner over there. So
we couldn't get in, so we watched about 5 songs of Metallica, just fucked off back to camp. Honestly, it's fucking packed, bro.
Like, it's bad enough getting back to camp after Maiden last year. It took an hour or so.
That piece of piss, like, compared to that. So, we've been off Metallica, we're like, right, we can just see Metallica on Saturday.
What do you mean?
Hang on, Dan's ringing me.
Everyone's gonna be going to that, though.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. Dan's ringing me, I'll be back now. What are you gonna go for?
A pint.
Pint?
Pint? I'd say I've actually.
Pint, wine, body.
We tend to go for some wine, I don't even drink it.
It's port and shit, man. It's a bottle.
It's horrible.
Yeah.
Is it chilled at least?
I don't actually know.
Probably not.
We'll get back to you. For a drum and bass band, I fucking love them. They really did. Fucking awesome. Proper, proper good. So, we're thinking about expanding the channel. Let us know what you think, right? So Dan's gonna do a survival video. Oh, say about Dan's survival videos. Oh yeah. Yeah, right. So give us a preview of what you think that'll be like.
Okay, right. We're in Alley in London, right? We got like this little burnt out trash can. That's where we're gonna cook our food. Okay. We're gonna find our food. The Italian restaurant over there. This guy over here, I don't like looking at his jacket. He's definitely homeless. We're gonna fight that guy.
Fight that,
we gotta keep that guy away because, like, he's gonna eat all of our food. And then we're not gonna have our food. We're gonna have your fight again. So, I need all the food in the trash can. In the trash can fire. You're gonna fight at least 3 people. Because survival is difficult, I'll tell you now.
It's very specific to an urban environment.
I spent a good couple of months in Camden. So, you will find these particular skills. There's a whole different set in Brecon Beacon. In the American vegans, you need something that pokes the horses over. They can use it to make burgers.
Right.
But not to sell them in Tesco's. Because they don't like that very much.
Alright, so that's pretty much what the vibe's going to be. Let us know what you think in the comments. We'll see you later. Right, just finished the Pendulum set. That was good. Enjoyed that. I haven't seen Pendulum since like Sonosphere like fucking years ago. So that was nice to see him. Brought a few bangers. We're just on our way now to the second stage. We're gonna catch the end of Within Temptation. I think we're playing now. And then we're gonna get a good spot for Evanescence and we're just gonna vibe out to Evanescence then. One thing I love, right, about Download 2023, right, is the unbelievable fact of getting pissy mud splashed all up your legs because the toilet's between the main stage and the second stage. So the toilet's just left of the second stage. If you're a bloke, you'll know, like, the fucking inch deep mud of piss sludge. I've been to that toilet about fucking 10 times, right, since I've been here. I never once have I used a urinal. That's because I don't know where they fucking are. Time you get in, it's boys pissing up against a fence. It's boys pissing up against a fucking everywhere, right? I can just imagine that there's no other. I mean, there's not enough urinals. They really misjudged the whole urinal situation and everyone just ends up covered in fucking piss. So yeah, pissy fucking anchors, awesome, love that. Cheers Download, sort your shit out. Try and acquire. There they are, the gingers. Yeah, so we're gonna meet up with these guys. Just got a rocktail cocktail. And we're gonna stay here and get a good spot for Evanescence. Hang on, I'll show you the view now. Not a bad spot in my opinion.
they're just vibrating with Temptation at the minute. We're here with Dan and a bottle of wine.
We got a bottle of wine. It's disgusting. It's a bottle of vinegar. Honestly.
A bottle of vinegar. See ya. You're having a good time.
Here we go.
It's the Tia seal of approval. It's just a thumb. We'll see you in a minute.
What's really fucking shit, right, is when you walk over to the other side of the fucking arena, whoa, left of the second stage, and there's a women's urinal, right, but there's not a men's urinal. And I appreciate that women need urinals as well, but just put a little one for us blokes. Probably sounds really fucked up, but now we gotta go to this shit one here, which is pretty much 90% piss and water.
There's so many fingers, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, to be fair, I've dragged Dan all the way through that crowd there. Was growing for Evanescence and needs a bottle of wine deep with a unicorn hat on. Getting boozy and slightly woozy. So, yeah, we're gonna drain the old main vein now and we're gonna meet the girls back at the fucking black box. We're gonna watch Evanescence and then we're gonna get a pint. And we're gonna go home. Right, get a pint, catch a bit of bring me. So you don't really fucking like them, I mean, I never explore them, and that's probably on me. But don't worry about that, no.
You walk through so many fingers, fuck me.
Yeah.
I was focusing 110%.
That was awful. I'm so, a spirit confused.
We're sat now, ready for Evanescence.
We got our spot.
And we're just vibing, bro.
It's very obvious. Like, you've been told people that everyone is fine.
Are we vibing?
Vibing.
You two are vibing.
What are you doing?
I'm not vibing.
What are you doing?
I'm just chilling.
Just chilling. Trying to follow me.
He's walking into people.
Do I?
He's so rude.
Do I?
He's fucking rude.
Sorry, man.
He's smart hitting people. I'm walking back and like, I'm sorry. Falling around,
yeah,
apologize to everyone.
Can you play an instrument?
Love apologizing.
How's your download experience been so far?
So far, apologize.
Sorry, buddy.
No, I feel like all of us.
So far, I mean, apologizing.
Ireland, I'd love to play for Ireland.
For walking past people or just in general?
Nah, because you're walking past.
Can you play any instruments?
I can play at least three.
How many have you tried to learn?
Tenor, bass, like the horn.
The horn horn?
A tenor. Saxophone. Other saxophone. We have a tenor. Tenor, like.
Drums?
Cello, drums.
Drums?
Cello, then drums. Alright, there's at least four.
Four.
You learn one. I learned the one you learned.
Montan.
You learned. French horn.
French horn, yeah.
Because you're gay as fuck.
French horn!
You were next to me playing French horn, I played tenor horn. Because I was not a gay at all.
French horn! French horn, Doris! French horn!
You were playing all the French horn.
French horn!
I love you, you know that.
Sasha! Sasha!
Sasha? Sasha?
Alright, we're gonna go now. See you at Evanescence. So just finished Evanescence, it was fucking great, it finished on. Really, really, really good. I'm still inside Yorkshire Pudding stand now. And Sean has gone for a piss. Dan and Tia are off looking after Dan because he absolutely fucking smashed. The boy had a bottle of wine.
And I decided to pretty much neck it. So I think Tia's dealing with that. So that should be fun. Good luck, Tia. I don't know where the boys are. I don't know where the rest of them are. I'm just going to vibe in and going to find out that shit when we know that information. So I'm going to get fed. And then I'll ring the boys and then we'll find out where they are. And then we'll, yeah, we'll just do the same thing as you usually do, which is pretty much just get smashed. So yeah, see you in a minute.
Beside us. It's there.
What?
Your tent's there, lad.
What is that?
You're just a random tent you're trying to get into.
What is that? Bring it.
Oh! Well, it's a guy in his chair. It's alright. Fuck, sorry. What the hell did you do to Jake and...
Just come back from that arena now, right? I think it might be a bit of a... bit of escalation in camp. What the fuck?
Carnage. Oh, turning into fucking carnage.
Why is he on the floor?
Well, we found him trying to get in that tent over there, and then Craig saw him, so we brought him over here. Then he sat in that chair, fell. Then he got up. Dan brought him for a piss, which was an experience. He came back down, then passed out again, and now he's here.
I got a goodly bit of footage for your time.
Did he? Good man.
Well, we just saw him really randomly, me and Craig, trying to get in that fucking tent over there. He was so adamant trying to get in.
So whoever's in that tent, we're
oh,
really sorry.
Dog, not he was like big
shushing
us as well.
Oh,
right.
Trying to get in. So, let me in.
Was it? Not by the hairs on my chinny chin chin. Oh God, Ryan Power, love you to bits, buddy. Right, I'm gonna. We'll see you in a little bit.
If you can stand up, I'll let you have a go.
Come on, you got this.
You can do it, come on. Right.
Come on, buddy.
Me and Sean are out right now. We're doing it now. Come on, have a go.
Here we go.
Here we go.
That one too.
I didn't understand a word there.
Keep going. You got this, Ryan.
Oh, I'm so close.
Sean, right. We're going to put him to bed. Sean, we're going to keep an eye on him.
Shut the fuck up.
That's me, bud.
Go on. Shut the fuck up!
Yoga.
Forward, right, forward.
Tell it! Tell it!
You got this, buddy! One step to a second! What you gonna do, buddy?
He's so pissed off.
What you gonna do? I'm
fucking.
Go on then. You look like you're out of the Walking Dead, and they cut off your mouth and arms.
You ever see like a wheel on a pig?
Yeah. When an apex predator is taken out of its kind of like normal zone.
Oh, look.
You're gonna do it. Come on.
I like you. He was like,
shut up,
he was pointing the tear first. He was like, shut up.
Yeah, go on then.
Right, we're gonna put him to bed now. We'll see you later.
I'm scared, lad.
I'm scared.
Do you need more rum?
I need more rum.
Oh God.
Oh, dear,
oh, wow. Far out.
Where's Wes?
Where is he?
I'm back in the Jordan.
Give me a drink. Jordan. Give me a drink.
I don't know my limits.
That's gonna be a soundbite.
I'm a smash.
She said you fixed me up. I threw my body in the ocean. I yelled Geronimo, then took some pictures for posting. The president called. He said, congratulations, Connor. I said, Mr. President, what do you
want? Man, Connor fucking loves you, bro.
In the White House garden, I got to know how you fucked her like we
fuck Bin Laden.
Fuck Bin Laden.
Fuck Bin Laden.
Tonight's been funny as fuck. We're all back at camp. Some of the stories we got, mainly of all Ryan, funny as fuck.
When I won.
I don't know a bloody clue.
We're just vibing.
Years after he's been living in Australia, just her coming out on the fucking porch with a cigarette in her mouth, cracking open a Foster's. What's this all about here?
Bloody sick of it. Sick of it, aye.
She's just taking up drinking, smoking, and swearing.
Yeah. With about, I was six kids.
Bloody shit and fuck, mate.
Fucking shit and fucking breed and fucking shit, mate. Oh no, fuck, Koala's got in the fucking chili bin again. Fire up the old ute, Shauna. Funny. And the ward, the man made out of rubber goes, that man sit there rolling a fire, cross legs with the chin in front of Mr. Ryan Powell.
Bag baseball, the proof of it.
Why is he going? Why is he going more intense? Well,
the paper's waterproof. Best thing is, Craig isn't even there.
Is he not?
No.
Irish for a second.
No. What the fuck is Yayan?
Going more intense, Welsh. I don't.
Yeah, Yayan and Craig are gonna deep throat it, and you're safe. Yayan just might try to roll it, and he's gonna be fucked in.
No, right. Yayan might want to take it back to his tent and start vibing with it.
Just vibing, bro.
Just vibing, bro. Just vibing, bro.
Just vibing.
Just fucking vibing.
You fucking lazy cunt.
No, you wouldn't fucking lazy cunt. I'm rolling my own now.
Right.
I'm rolling my own.
Yeah, it should be fucking shit as well.
Right. It's all over the fucking floor.
Yeah, Dolan, just give it over, you lazy bastard.
Ryan,
just give it to Dan, that's all you gotta do.
You're a fucking lazy bastard.
You're only gonna give it to Dan.
Roll you one.
Yeah.
Fuck right off.
I'm entrenched, you, you're not. You look like a fucking Gashit about to sell his ways, you bastards. Just pass it to Dan for fuck's sake. Oh, Craig's back now.
Hear that,
fucked.
Craig?
We're all fucked.
He said Pug looks like a boy, a Gajit, but it sounds.
In fairness, Dan looks like he doesn't want no part.
Like I know, Dan. Dan, get a yours going. Dan, give us a wave. Dan, give us a wave!
It's just fun. Just fun. It's just fun.
Hey! Woo! I need a lighter though.
Dan, give us a wave!
Right, can't be lighter.
You're gonna have
yeah.
A lighter.
Yeah, I can have a lighter.
I'm buying one of Tia's helmets tomorrow.
I'm gonna do it,
buddy. See you in a minute.
Forget. Sarah, fire and forget, bro.
Yeah. I didn't forget.
That's what it's all about.
Sean Gunn, give me a drink. Sean Gunn, give me a drink. Sean Gunn, give me a drink. Sean Gunn, give me a drink.
How you feeling now, bud?
Give me a drink.
How you feeling now?
How are we feeling now?
Aye.
Fuck.
I mean, the fact you're on your two pins is good, like.
Yeah. What have I had? 2-3 naps? A lot of pints, a lot of drinks.
A lot of wine?
A lot of wine.
Bottle
of wine! Bottle of wine!
See?
Bag of wine?
Bag of wine? Yeah, maybe not.
Yeah, to be fair, I'm fucked.
We'll get in, dog, so we'll just vibe like fuck, bro.
Just vibing!
Oh, just vibing!
Just vibing! We're just vibing. Where's he gone?
To be fair. If they play I Prevail, definitely be vibing.
Just vibing, bro.
Just vibing, bro. Oh, that smells lovely, what a...
I was thinking that too, but it's gone fucking
good. Yeah, it was bacon, wasn't it? Oh, it was lush. Who the fuck's cooking bacon at 1 o'clock in the morning? Yeah, we'll see you in a bit.
Back in the doghouse again.
Stop playing fucking shit remix songs. of other Luke, shit remix songs.
Picture poke.
Oh, oh, it's fucked, it's fucked, hang on. Tell your brightest down. Anyway, stop playing shit remix songs of shit remix songs. Yeah, there he is.
Poke in his best state.
That's what happens when you drink wine in arena with these boys. Don't do it, bro. Don't do it. Wine's potent as fuck. But yeah, stop playing shit remix songs of shit remix songs. And then we wouldn't be going to the fucking door gyms and binning you off. We'll just stay here and vibe, like. But instead, we're binning you off and we're going to the fucking door gyms. Do you know what I mean? Thoughts.
Thoughts. Dodgems.
Dodgems. No, I'm slapping
off cars.
Slapping off the DJs, bro.
Slagging off the DJs.
Yeah, pretty much.
Why?
Stop playing shit remix songs of shit remix songs.
Fucking Nickelback,
you know what? I fucking love a good boogie, and that is boogie music.
No, just
boogie
play
boogie music.
Just play shit.
Boogie.
Play songs.
Boogie music.
I want to sing along. What do you mean?
Boogie.
She's wrong.
I know. I'm going.
Connor flows lovely, but she's wrong.
I know.
Anyway, boots, we're gonna go to the doghouse, dodgems.
Go back and
go to
the highlight of that fucking doghouse.
Yeah.
Rockstars were the highlight of
the doghouse. And then wait, so we're going to the dodgems and we're gonna have a good time. Yeah, so we'll see you in a minute. I've got a car. See you in a minute. We're not on the dodgems. We're on the waltzes. So it's a bit of a difference.
Only on the waltzes, then.
We're a bit of a divergence.
Oh, hang on a minute. I don't like that.
There we are.
I was pretty fucking funny. At one point, like, right in the shop, he was going. Keep going. I meant my first time on the wall set.
I want the out.
Huh?
I want the out.
Have you seen Morgan fighting this kind of time?
What?
Have you seen Morgan's prices lately?
You're saying words I don't understand.
Have you seen Morgan's prices lately?
Morgan's price? What?
Mortgage prices.
I have no idea.
Fuck Tories, see you later. So, 10 to 3 in the morning. We're gonna head back now. Did the waltzes, dodgems, did the shit DJ in the fucking doghouse for a bit. That's blown Connor over my right shoulder. Anyway, Sarah now. And we're just gonna go home and have a bit of kip. So we'll see you in the morning! More fucking shenanigans, isn't it? Do it! Morning. Start of day 4. Today's Saturday, I think. Yeah, everyone's kind of gone. I don't think everyone's gone. I heard him this morning, but they must have gone to the village. Sean has gone to get water now. He's had a baby wipe wash. Seems that it was very, very, very needed. And just about the sun cream up. So she's going to get water, I'm sun creaming, come back, go up the village, use the toilets up here because the ones down in by purple are fucking grim. And I'll pop around a bit, village for a bit, and get some food. See you in a minute.
It's the matter that we was doing it, I mean you were just going, I can't do no more.
I don't want it.
£22
for
one of them crates, ain't that bad?
Oh, it is. Yeah.
It's not bad.
Like
sleepy boy.
Magic trick. You know, the really good magic tricks. We all have it. The iron's just vibing. We all ready, are we?
Yeah.
So, normally, how much, yeah? Put a rabbit from it. Honestly, you ready? Oh, fuck. It's just a hit. Thank you.
Beard doesn't even get anywhere near the size of his head.
I know. I'd have to like sit slash forward.
Doesn't even start on the forehead.
You remember that fucking Viking who really raided the White House thing in America? Yeah. The one with the fucking porn thing. Is anyone getting like really gay about
the guy who knocked like the lead singer of Jamiroquai?
Yeah.
Go up here, I can see it.
Just go.
See my beard. It doesn't matter.
Just go full Wolfman for like a weekend.
Yeah, like the old black and white Wolfman. Next time.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
And he's got. Have you seen his canines as well? Show us your teeth.
Yeah, you can. Yeah,
I got big fangy boys.
Grow it out and be the Wolfman.
Could do. Do you know what I'm in debate doing? Going to Turkey, getting an ear transplant, growing my ear, and then becoming Sebastian Chabal. Do you know what I mean?
You say about Turkish Sebastian Schwab.
Yeah, he's French, bro.
He's a fucking he's a Viking Sebastian Schwab.
Did you like me that guy?
Oh, I got him.
Got him? Have a fucking look at him.
Sebastian Schwab, right? French rugby player. He was a centre.
Oh, he was a centre?
He's a centre.
I thought he was a second rower.
No, he's a centre.
Fuck
Schwab,
me.
Man.
Oh, yeah.
He's fucking huge. Same dude, innit? Grow his ear. Same dude. I remember my first time at Delaware.
In the middle of people.
Absolutely dead.
Well, we went to Rio and I made Craig promise me that he wouldn't get any fights. 3 weeks. Didn't get in a single fight. Came back. Fighty.
September International Arena.
Being drunk.
That'd
be decent. To be fair, I feel like you've mellowed out in your old age.
Yeah.
It also
is so
playing in Liverpool. In the bank.
Craig. You weren't the first to go home. You've been out every night so far. And you weren't the first to spew.
Oh, yeah, you got bombed.
I shared your spew earlier.
Has anyone spewed yet?
Yeah, Powell did last night.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you sounded like
you had your hand on his back. It was literally like.
I swear he was giggling in between.
No, you were like you crawled over there, and you're like, you're gonna be sick. So like, literally, we grabbed the back of your shirt, held you up a bit, and then it was literally all liquid. I went, have you been drinking cider? He went, I've had a few ciders. It was a very cidery spoo, like.
Fucked up boy last night. Jesus. Do you know your dad? Get my cap.
I fucking
Craig McCollum, the farmer cap on.
You want to
come on
crazy?
Jesus.
Jesus,
you
made a fine.
Storm McCarthy.
What's
it? Craig went full farmer. Both hands shaking it. Oh, you made a fine seed.
You got
my Storm McCarthy.
Dad sat there kind of like, yeah.
What?
Okay.
What is
yeah.
That?
All right. Yeah. Right, so we're off up to the arena now to see Clutch and pretty much stay there and Metallica. It's fucking warm. Duke's saying it's going to be like hot stay there, or warning sort of hot stay there. So we're trying to get boozy and... You like that? Do you like that? What is it? Just fucking...
I think it's your sweat.
No, it's off my cap. Yeah. Because I'm having a lovely experience and... Connor chucks his on backwards and it's all dripped into his eyes. So we're having two very different. Yeah. But so we'll go up to see Clutch and then 3 Days Grace, Disturbed, and then Metallica, and we're just gonna vibe about a bit. So you see you in the arena in a bit. So I think we're all in the same boat, right? Everyone who hasn't got a gazebo is just fucking vibe. We're up the hill at the top of Purple, just going to the arena, and that's everyone's just clinging for shade. I don't blame them because it is fucking mega hot today. Not gonna lie to you, I'm already fucking half cut. Shauna's been fucking pouring me these vodkas. It's not good. Oh, watch your back for good. Oh, it's nice in here. That's nice, isn't it?
Proper lush.
Lush that is. Right, come on then. See where you are. Wanna explain what's going on there, bud?
Oops, I did it again.
So, Jeff's gone into the arena now, doing Rocktail Cocktail. That's a kind of meeting point, and then we're just gonna go see bands. But look at this, first time coming in from this angle. The old Metalworks, so this is a new district they've got in. So, you've got fucking food stands and whole food stands, and your Rocktail Cocktail over there. That thing over there, that's a beer hall.
Big fan of this. Really big fan of this.
Great world, be it no.
That's a throwback. That's a throwback.
Craig won't be ignored.
So we've just been to Rockdale Cocktail now we're going to see down to see Clutch. Never heard of them before. Apparently they're more like Blackstone Cherish, according to Dan. So we're going to find out. We're going to have a little look-see. Right, been here for 3 days now. And it's the first time I've used an actual urinal at the toilet by the second stage. 3 days! No, this is the fourth day! 4 days! So, that was an experience. Can we all just appreciate Ryan's swat tan? That shit's rough. So I sat down in a queue for 3 days grace. We're actually pretty fucking close to the front, look. Kind of flagging out, just trying to get this dummy and get people a bit awake. Everyone's here. So, see you in a kind of trying to cut a path down to the stairs now. What's going on? Right, go this way, go this way. Oh god, it's a bit of a fight. So we're cutting a path through now to the stairs. Main stage. Yeah, shit. It's fucking busy, man. Fucking proper busy. Oh, this is the point where you wake up because you're still dreaming and you haven't actually seen Disturbed at all.
100%, buddy. This is the fourth time I've been seeing him.
This man's been cursed.
Mental.
But he's seeing him now. It's all about that.
I've seen Disturbed.
Go. Fuck. Oh. Hello.
I just wanna talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left it see while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. Feeling the sound of silence.
Woo! Oh shit.
Wow!
So just finished fucking Disturbed there now. Tell you what, I'm so unfit. End up starting a pit fall down with a sickness. Or Jake started a pit, driving me kicking screaming. People came running from everywhere. I had a big marsh pit. Knackered. But oh, they were good. Had some teething issues with sound rise at the start, but sorted that shit out. All round, good gig. Enjoyed it. See you in a minute.
This one's for Ryan Powell.
Thank you.
to now and rock to a cocktail. We're all back, we're all on the water, and then we're gonna get a couple of cocktails over there now, and we're just gonna watch Metallica from up on the hill. Yeah, everyone's fucking. Huh? Just fucking vibing, bro. Like, so basically we just bummed off Metallica because I sent to us. Thought it was Metallica, and it's kind of few songs you like, but we're just gonna go home and get Sashi instead. So everyone's feeling a bit flagged today. It's almost like it's a Sunday, but it's a Saturday. We still got Sunday to go. Yeah, sun does now. But no, it's a nice temperature now, and it's gonna rain tomorrow-ish, so that'll be nice. But yeah, no, good vibes. See you back at camp.
I'm reeling in a little finger up the nose, like.
So Jakey's discovered something which is pretty radical. Blowing minds.
Jakey, I love your little fanny pack.
So we're gonna give this a go now.
I've got 3 Days Grace and I think Disturbed. I've got punk rock. I've got a couple of videos for you.
Fucking happy days.
Luke, is yours fucking coming out like that now too, right?
Yeah, it's brown.
Mine is black.
Mine was black.
Yeah. Did you do your nose too?
Okay. Someone dropped an inhaler.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. Pretty bad.
Mine is shit in your nose.
Tell you what.
Nose,
fucking stay there.
Yeah. It's horrible.
That's all the dust.
Just rubbing my face and everything, yeah.
Oh, you know, literally all the dust from today, anyway. Yeah.
My hands are fucking stinking.
Literally, it's all in your beard and everything. Yeah, crack on, bro. Rub it in.
These chairs scare me off.
Why? Fucking stay to that.
It's horrible, isn't it, man?
Pretty grim. Oh god. But yeah, no, we're just gonna chill by now. Have a couple of tins.
Get a bit
sashy.
Possibly dodgems.
Tia said she's gonna bring a danger milk water out.
You got your danger milk out? Can't have, you need to have a try with danger milk.
What's the danger milk?
You'll find out.
Oh god, I'm scared.
Danger milk. You'll be right. You'll be right.
Well, Lisa's not watching.
Oh, no. I'm scared.
I'm scared.
I was waiting for the scouts to show up. Oh my god. I tell him my feet have gone so vain.
He was trying to get that tent over there, thinking it was
it. Oh, it is so nice.
Shoes off.
Look at the look on his face.
Yeah, that's nice.
I've been there. Oh my god.
There we go. But yeah, we have a few tins and we'll see you in a minute.
On your feet then, boy.
I can't, my feet don't work.
There's a nice cardboard box over there.
I don't think we can get up.
Scared, because I'm scared.
It's so low.
Look who's back.
Hello.
Second time in the year, bro. How's life?
Fucking awesome. I crowd surfed for the first time today.
For who?
I sorted
right. Creepers.
Right?
Aye.
Big tent?
Aye. It's fucking awesome. I've never done that before. I'm 6'6" and I'm 115 kilos.
Crass,
I've never done that before. Well, it's fucking awesome.
We managed.
You done that last year?
Yeah.
You done that? Was that no Iron Maiden?
Maiden,
aye.
Yeah, no, the fucking you see me on a telly, didn't you?
Yeah, up on the big
stage. Yeah. Yeah.
It was the betrayal on his face yesterday. He just disappeared, and he was literally like back, and you could just see him like this, as he was floating away.
Remember.
Let's send Orion.
Let's not do
Dog
it.
Doghouse crowd surf tonight, right? Oh, yeah. Yeah. 3 Days Grace, come on, it's gotta be done.
We gotta send Orion.
No.
Let's send Orion.
No. I'm scared.
I'm scared.
Do you think they take requests?
Do you know what I'm looking forward to? In about 3 months' time, when he completely forgets, we're like, right, do you want to go see 3 Days Grace?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, they were great. Yeah. And he just stood there and he's like, what have I done?
It's just PTSD flashbacks. Like, uh-oh.
I knew the two people were stood next to him. Oh, shit.
Sarah appears out of the woodwork and nowhere, like,
I knew the song. Hello, Ryan. I'd be like, no.
Yeah. It's just going to come on. It's going to come on a Spotify playlist.
Nah, I'm staring.
Yeah.
He'd be fucking just driving.
Gunfire off of the missus.
I'm just vibing. Get vibe. Don't succumb to peer pressure. Get vibe.
This is eventually when he does take it and he just like, passes out. It's like, what are you doing, say? Just vibing. Just vibing.
Yeah,
car. I know my limit.
He takes a sip and his chair limit. Breaks.
Go on. Yeah.
It's the after bit, isn't it? Like, you have a first sip, you're like, it's not very nice, but it's fine, and then just all of a sudden, it just creeps up. Like,
it's the heat. It is the heat of it,
Anyway, we should have done this. I don't want to warm this all up.
And it just leaves a horrible taste in your mouth as well. It's like fucking arsenic.
Yeah.
I thought you said arsenic again.
Arsenic. What arsenic?
So Richie just green.
Babe, look at all the colours!
That's obviously Metallica finishing.
I love how that's on loop that Joe says. You just hear it in the background. Yeah, fuck your fireworks, like, we're ruining it too.
Shut the fuck up!
Ah, you fucked it, you missed him now.
Can I go now?
Are we ready?
Look, I'm gonna cuddle you.
Alright, cheers, bud.
We like to drink with Shauna, cause Shauna is our mate. And when we drink with Shauna, she does it all in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Why was she born so beautiful? Why was she born at all? She's no fucking used to anyone, she's no fucking used to at all. She's a penis, she sucks a horse's penis. Hooray for Shauna sucks a horse's cock. Na 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 na, na 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 na. Hey, what a wanker.
Can we just say how enthusiastic he was?
I know,
yeah, he was like,
yes!
We're going again! We're going again!
I've been waiting all year for this shit!
Let's have a look. You are right. That's not a bad effort. Oh,
that's
and
bubbly.
You still have to finish it, but it's not a bad effort.
If it comes back up, it's fine. It's maximum effort.
Yeah. It's bubbly then as well.
See you, man. That's fucking ridiculous. That is.
Just think of the guy you were taller than earlier.
Yeah. That was the light of my life.
Yeah. So basically, this man's tracked us down again. It's Callum. He's from the other vlog. Talking Scotsman. Don't know if you remember him, but he's mad enough to have a crack, a second crack. Yeah, no, mate. If you're mad enough to come back and do the horn twice, then you deserve an intro. So yeah, he's a big 8'6" Scotsman.
Can I have fucking moonshine next year?
You gotta ask.
I don't have an iron anymore. I can't get
it. Fuck.
We'll try and source that, right?
All right.
Right. Anyway. We like to drink with Callum, cause Callum is a mate. And when we drink with Callum, he sees it out in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Why was he born so beautiful? Why was he born at all? What is this? He's no fucking used to anyone. He's no fucking used at all.
Fucking
smash. That was...
I was better earlier.
Half of it went down me, that doesn't count.
Halfway sure, but you know.
Just roll on the grass.
Woo! Fucking hell, alright, see you later.
It's like them.
Right, are we ready?
No.
Come on then, go. Howie!
We like to drink with Karis, cause Karis is a mate. And when we drink with Karis, she does it all in 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2, 1. Why was she born so beautiful? Why was she born at all? She's no fucking used to anyone. She's no fucking used at all. She's a Venus. She sucks a horse's penis. Hooray for Karis sucks a horse's cock. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Hey! What a wanker.
Didn't know you were a horse chick. Nay.
Only when I'm horsing around.
How far have we got? Come on, have a look.
Not a lot.
Well, to be fair, actually.
Oh, there we are then. Happy days.
No, no, you still got to finish it, like, but.
Yeah, you finished, yeah. I didn't know that was going to happen. Dribbled down my chin. Like, it's so bad, though, isn't it? Because you stop and then you're like,
done. Down everywhere.
You've done over a can, so you don't know.
It's only like a.
Oh, my God.
A can to go.
Oh,
God. Go on.
Get it down here. Round two.
Car, turn you on.
This is where people discover the prowess and the power of Earthguard, apart from him because he just fucking tanks it. See you in a bit.
First time for
I'm okay.
Stop the booze.
Okay. Oh, look, the flash comes on.
I fucking hell, it's meant to be the other way around.
Yeah.
flash does come on, fuck me, I feel like I'm being interrogated.
Where are the drugs going?
I don't know. Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man!
He's married to the Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man?
Oh, it's fucking good.
Got no work.
Tell you what,
the worst part is Jonah.
That's orange juice.
Do you want to use like a mouthful of orange at the top?
It's the top half about that much.
Right, are we ready?
A mouthful of danger milk.
We like to drink with Tia, cause Tia is of it. And when we drink with Tia, she does it all in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, was she born so beautiful? Why was she born at all? She's no fucking used to anyone. She's no fucking used at all. She's a Venus. She sucks her horse's penis. Hooray for Tia, sucks her horse's cock. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Hey, what a one girl. Yeah! Hey! That's fucking class. Dan sat there. He's about to cry his up, bro.
Why can't you drink like that?
That was good. That was fucking incredible. Fair play to you. Awesome.
Mate, I fucking love you, cunts. This is always a fucking class time.
To be fair, we should have expected the person who brings fucking 64% rum can fucking down cans.
Danger milk.
Fucking. Right, we'll see you in a minute.
Why does Good evening, folks. Today, I am the Crazy Scotsman, and today, we are getting this cunt pissed.
This should be a segment of the
vlog. He loses his virginity. Stay tuned.
The Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man!
So, shit's kind of escalated. Made friends with our neighbours now. Now Callum's given him basket. Fucking just pretty much bullied him, dragged him over, and was kind of like, "Hey, great, hey, woo, fuck, I almost fell over." But yeah, nah. Shit's funny. I don't know if you can hear them. They're all fucking topless. It's a bit rowdy, but it's a good laugh. See you in a minute. Hang on.
It's very rare, isn't it?
I would suggest just drinking it.
We like to drink with Dad.
It's normally
one.
It is just fucking Ray Ray.
I don't know.
What he's having to. Sarah. Mate, I've had sex, get on my level, come on.
Right, oh fuck, well, don't get that close.
I'm not gonna be up that high.
Right, so what am I doing? I'm swaying my knees like that,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, like that, yeah.
What are you right. swinging?
Ah, fuck! Balls? Ah! Ah, you're fucking beating me up, woman!
Right, you go.
Yeah, right, you'll go.
What are we gonna do? Fucking.
Not that! The other way,
sideways!
Hey, you can do it! Do you know when you feel personally? Do you know when you feel personally attacked? Callum, bet we know what's that. Flower of Scotland, Betty.
That was funny, though, wasn't it?
That was funny, yeah.
Tonight's just erupted into carnage,
yeah.
And it's carnage.
Yeah, tonight's just got fucking mad.
Yeah.
We pretty much started a war.
We had one or two cans.
Yeah. And it was all like, come on, have a drink, or fuck you.
Yeah. Fuck you.
Right, come on then, let's go.
Go.
Right, don't put that big vodka ball anywhere near my baby making equipment.
That's my little shoes, that is.
Is it? Following the yellow brick road. There's no place.
Have you ever heard of a more English tune than what the fuck's got going on behind us?
You got so much hate in your head. Right?
Oh, I'm fuming, mate.
Again.
Tia?
Hello.
Are you double parked?
Doing again?
No.
No.
Just
doing
again?
No. No, Dan. No.
Dan, are you double parked?
No, I'm not.
That's all you have.
One.
Two.
Right, wheels up, them motherfuckers. We're Fosca Oxtrot, innit? Woo!
I don't know. We'll watch it back. We'll watch it back in the edit and we'll find out, won't we?
What'd you say, Foster
Oxtrot? Yeah, why would anyone say Foxker Oxtrot? That's what she said then, Foster Oxtrot.
I was like, yeah, buddy, let's Foxker Oxtrot.
I didn't say that.
Yeah, you did.
I don't think I did, but I'm second guessing myself.
Foxker Oxtrot.
Right, yeah, weirdo.
Yeah. Shauna?
Do you want, right?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Ah, right!
That's what you said.
Do you know, right, even if, even if I did say it, right, I can edit that shit out, so it's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's nice being funny, isn't it?
It's been chaotic.
It has been chaotic. We found Scottish Cat. Well, Scottish Callum found us. Done a few athletes. Found some English people.
We volunteered to do a few athletes.
Yeah. Like, that almost started a war.
Yeah.
Shit got political for a good 10 minutes.
Yeah.
And now we're going to go have a good time and hopefully our camp's open.
Hiya, me again. What a fucking crock of shit that was!
Literally, right, so we London, what are you doing? It's a rock music festival. Why are we playing club trance tunes? I don't understand. I get the odd one, but Jesus Christ, every time we've been in it so far, it's been trance, club dance tune, trance. That's not what we're, but.
I think we're gonna write.
Do you want, right? We're literally gonna stand over at the Dodgers because they got better music on than the Doggers.
Oh, well, I had the Dodgers.
And that as well.
Spinning cups.
Let's go spinning cups.
Of course we can.
How was that?
Free trip to Ibiza when you buy any download ticket.
This is what we're saying. There's a better vibe outside a fucking claw shop
in the village,
right? Than there is in a fucking doghouse.
Literally, how is music there better than the fucking doghouse?
It's fallen far, man. Shit this year. Absolutely fucking shot. It's 3 o'clock in the morning and we've got some chili chicken. How good does that look? Fucking lovely. Ryan's got a sim. Shauna's on some Thai veggie curry. And it's really hot. and look, everyone's still out. 3 o'clock in the morning. Last night, no fucker was about. Tonight, everyone's about. And do you know why? It's because the doghouse is fucking shit this year. So everyone's got to make their own fun. But you know what? We're doing it. We're food. We're a little drunk.
They're very weird. We've never seen both of them in the same room.
If we do see Roger and Bailey in the same room, it's going to be fucking carnage.
Exactly.
Bailey's such a good boy, and Roderick's just anarchy and a ball.
Yeah. If you've got. Like. Distill chaos into a man, Roderick Seymour, is that person.
Thanks, James.
She's a dog, almost like.
So we go back to camp. Tia's passing out danger milk again. Dan's gone to bed because Tia's outdrank her. And she's still... I want to go to bed, Tia. I just want to go to sleep. No. Right. Good night, everybody. See you later.
So I haven't really vlogged this morning because we're all kind of fucked, but we're on our way to the arena now. It's warm. Toilet situation is shocking.
The last march we've broken there.
The fourth walk into the arena. We usually only do three, like. So yeah, it's consider we're not doing too bad considering it's a fourth day.
Arena.
Yeah. What do you mean? But yeah. Well, last night was pretty fun. I was there for about four. It was chaos, but it was pretty fun.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I know we're just gonna walk down now and see Bloodywood, and then you're gonna see the Who as well.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. Just on the main stage as well, so we're just gonna vibe about. It's gonna be a long day, so we'll see when you get in there. So security getting into the main stage is a bit more tight today. We got our boys in the back. Looking like Shep and someone in our team. But, I will see you in a bit now. Finished Bloodywood there now, so they were really good. Definitely go see them. Then me and Crady can go for a little piss, and then we're gonna get a pint. Because why wouldn't you? But yeah, so we're gonna camp down at the main stage, watch Lona show The Who, and then go up for Electric Callboy, not Electric Callboy, what they call Dinosaur Pilot, and then Parkway, then Slipknot. That's my plan anyway. So yeah, see you in a bit. Go get a charger so I can vlog on that shit, and the Gingers and Karis are struggling big time, so all the boys are going back to the tent as well, so we're just gonna join them back here. Never felt heat like this down with the boys. It's mad shit. But yeah, well, I'll see you back in the tent, right, in a bit. New feature. Oh, you gotta hold it down, get under there. You go, look at that. That's nice, isn't it? Camp showing it, fucking lush, eyes butt, isn't it? Yeah, so we put up the last day because why the fuck not? Yeah! yeah, game changer.
which was like, yeah, we need to get ready and go. Well, where are we going? I booked you for a tattoo. It was a fight, but you gotta go.
Sunday's big day, innit? So we're all chilling back up now, but we're all kind of like broken men. State of the place. But yeah, no, we're just gonna go down, catch Parkway, and then Slipknot. Some boys going to go electric cold bite, and yeah, just gonna chill. So yeah, we'll see you when we walk down.
You have a good time, buddy?
Yeah. Have you had a good time?
I've had a good time.
It's been off this year, haven't it?
It's been fucking hot.
Definitely off than last year.
Connor, don't do it.
Oh, it's been proper baking.
It's still trees, it's still hotter though.
You think?
Way hotter, yeah.
I think trees was a drier heat. This is more muggy heat.
Yeah, I think so. It's just dirty in the air here, and I think it's getting my lungs because I'm feeling it.
Yeah. No, we've spotted some big old storm clouds. That big fuck off bat. But apparently it's not supposed to rain today, but we shall see. So we'll see when we get to the arena. So we can't find Jake, and the boys in the dance action, so we're gonna wait by here. But that's on its way. But every time I've seen Slipknot so far, it's absolutely fucking pissed down, and I don't know why. It just happened. And now they're about to play, and you've got these danger clouds. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. I mean, in shoulders out, innit? See you in a bit. You look like a senile old man being carried by your fucking grandchildren. Shouting at random stores.
£4!
£4!
Ben, I need to be in here. No.
Yeah. So we're heading over now to Slipknot. So all the boys are on the right-hand side of the stage. Just chilling by the bar, so we'll find them easy enough.
Hello.
Do you want to see my new tan line? It's only in the middle.
What the fuck happened there?
It was from my jacket.
Was it? Fucking hell.
See, if you were holding a Pepsi, that wouldn't be there.
Yeah, that's the perfect size for a Pepsi.
Oh, it fucking
won't. A £4 Pepsi.
Well, the crowd's building for Slipknot. Look at this.
I do high, but not in my normal voice.
I don't know.
How are you?
Holy
I think I've never seen you this broken at a festival before, bro.
This is concrete,
bro,
so I got on.
But yeah, no, we'll get to that. We'll meet up with the boys and we'll see you in a minute. Somehow, against all the odds, the lone male has managed to make it home, despite his obvious physical and mental injuries. Hi, Beth.
I mean, actually, gonna do anything to do that.
So just chilling back now, main stage. Got a nice little rum and cork. I'm pretty much just where we went when you seen the Who. So no, I'm just gonna say yeah, chill out. Last band of the festival. Not a long way to stay, but stay for a good bit of it.
Yeah, definitely one of the best sets.
See you later. Either that's meant to happen or that's catastrophic ass failing.
There's just definitely a lot of smoke. That's all I know right now.
Yeah. Yeah.
You made me lose a bet. These motherfuckers bet me that you would be just as crazy if I wasn't running my mouth for the first half of this fucking show. And you fucking had like 12 circle pits going out there, so I just lost £20, you fucking pricks. God damn it.
Soon. He's gonna play in it.
Oh.
of the craziest motherfuckers in download right here in the fucking middle.
Guys, I'm sitting down then.
On the fucking ground. Right?
And he was like, get down the fucking ground. He's like, I'm trying.
We set the record a long fucking time ago. I have a feeling we can break that fucking record right here tonight.
Jake can do the feet part, but he can't fucking get jump the back up. Hold on. Jake can sit down, he can't jump the fuck back up.
On my signal, on the shell. JP, let's take these motherfuckers out, man.
Hey, yeah, me again. That's pretty much it from us now. Let's go back from Slipknot. We're actually pretty good. Yeah, everyone's shattered, so we're all going to go to bed. I think it was just the 4 days and the heat has just killed us all off. So, yeah, that's it from Download 2023. It's been good. It's been a good one, it's been a long one. Next thing you'll see now is us at Steel House Festival, so that should be really good. That's in July, end of July. So, yeah, we'll see you there in a bit.
Take me to church. I like it heavy. It's big.